Hey guys, this is Nathan Kranzo, and I am here to tell you about my At the Table lecture. I just finished. It was pretty awesome, and I'm not just saying that because it was me. You should definitely watch because I shared some pretty cool stuff. So I started off the lecture with a short performance. I gave you kind of a glimpse into what it would be like to see me perform at a comedy club or at a private event. So I'm doing kind of a portion of my stand-up comedy routine. You get to see my very popular comedy Card to Fly, where I produce someone's thought of card from my pants. It's go time. My hand's empty. Don't worry, Chris, even though it is your card, I'll go in, okay? One card. And it's a little bit unsanitary, so let me grab my, I'm wearing a tong. If I get the tongs, I can actually pull this out. One card in my pants. If it's the card that Chris just named, that means somehow he knew it was in my pants, which is a weird thing, but also an amazing coincidence. So let's hear it, ladies and gentlemen, a perfect match. You're gonna see coin magic, card magic, stand-up magic, close-up magic, mind reading, mentalism, and one of my favorite pieces, the true test, which is an effect that I released just within the past couple of years. But I've got some new touches on it. It's Red Book or Rolling Stone?
Rolling Stone.
Rolling Stone?
All
perfect.
The way.
I'd like you to look at either side, Chris. Just think of any word, kind of like a cricket.
Right.
Okay. For the first time, what is the word you're thinking of?
Grasshopper.
Grasshopper. Yes, young grasshopper.
Nice. That's awesome.
We have it. Another cool thing about the lecture is you get to see myself and Chris Oberle talk about our Wizard Wars experience. We were both on the show at the same time. We competed against each other.
Kind of felt like I couldn't talk to you. Like, we were enemies.
Right. And it was a very rare treat to be able to talk to him and answer questions about it. I didn't want anybody to have any advantages. You know, I just wanted to be fair.
Right.
You know? If you ever wanted to know about Wizard Wars, wanted to know a little bit behind the scenes information, or if you ever wanted to be on it, then you should definitely watch, because we will talk about it and teach you how to we were on it and give you a little bit of inside information on how to maybe be on it yourself. So that's pretty much it. I hope you come and join me for an at-the-table experience.